Former North Dakota Deputy Attorney General Troy Seibel of Mandan has been charged with disorderly conduct after he allegedly made a threatening comment toward a child at a Mandan pool. Seibel is scheduled to make his initial court appearance on that charge on March 21st. The charge is a Class B misdemeanor, which carries a maximum sentence of 30 days in jail and/or a $1,500 fine. Seibel also has a pending DUI charge. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.